Welcome students. In today's class we will see another problem of the bolted joints wherein the load is parallel to the axis of the bolts. Let us consider a case as shown in the given diagram. Here you can see the load of 50 kN is acting in the direction parallel to the axis of the bolts. The question is to determine the size of the bolt if permissible shear stress is 75 MPa. Assume all the bolts to be of same size. From the given figure, a little consideration will show that this load of 50 kN will tend to rotate this entire assembly about this point. While rotating, the bolts will be experiencing a tensile load. As you can see in this diagram, the bolts are getting elongated. We also know that the farther the bolt from the tilting point, the more is the stress induced. We know that the load experienced by the bolt is directly proportional to the distance from the fixed point. Hence, we can write P1 dash is equal to C multiplied by L1. Similarly, I will write P3 is equal to C times L3. Now, as bolt 1 and 2 are at the same distance from the fixed point, I can write P1 and 2 will be same, and as bolt 3 and 4 are at the same distance, I can write P3-4 will be equal to C multiplied by L3. From the figure, we can see that the distance between the point of application of the load and the point of tilting is given as 250 mm. Hence, our E will become 250. Now, regarding the distances L1, L2, L3 and L4, these are the distances from the point of rotation to that particular bolt. So, in the question it is given that from the fixed point or from the point of rotation, the distance of bolt 1 and 2 is 50 mm and the distance of bolt 3 and 4 from this axis is 150. So, the total distance of bolt 3-4 from this point will be 200 mm. Substituting the values, C is equal to P, that is 50 into 10 raised to 3, E we saw 250 divided by L1 and L2 both were 50. So 50 square plus 50 square, while L3 and L4 were 200. So 200 square plus 200 square. On solving this, I will get value of C as 147.05 Newton per meter. Once we found value of C, I can now find value of P1 and 2 as C, that is 147.05 multiplied by L1, that was 50. So I will get it as 7352.94 Newtons. Similarly, I can find P3 and P4 as 147.05 multiplied by 200. So this will come out to be 29411.76 Newtons. In the question, we are given as the shear stress permissible is 75 Newton per mm square. So from here I can find out permissible tensile stress, that is twice into tau, that is 150 Newton per mm square. Now we have sigma t is equal to P max divided by area. So sigma t we have as 150, P max we found out as 29411.76 divided by area, we can write down pi by 4 dc square. On calculation we get dc is equal to 15.80 mm. Checking for the standard bolt available from design data book, we will get DC as 16.933 mm, or I can say the bolt which is used is M20 bolt.